On a number two Joyce Street in Nunna Wadding, I have pushed the camera down through the 80mm inspection opening to the toilet pan branch in the ensuite. And I pushed the camera to 27.9 metres to the inspection shaft at the rear of the property. It is buried underground and we cannot find any access to ground level, so this section might have to be excavated and access point installed for future maintenance. And it's located at 1.1 metres in depth. I believe the upstream section of this junction services the kitchen. This junction here services the 100mm inspection opening. Root intrusion at 6.7 metres and also at 6.5 metres, and it's both on the up and downstream sections of the junction. So once again, it's a junction at 6.66 metres tree root intrusion in straight section of 100mm PVC. There's tree root intrusion along the junction as well. Here the pipe looks to be like crushed and damaged along the top of the drain there. Two point 5.6 meters.